Tinkerer's Lab. I think that is my plan next, because I have people to level up. Like this character. And this character. Character's almost there. And this one. Going to be nice leveled up. So how many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Huntress isn't very important. These two, these three kind of are. And this one I just want leveled up because I already have a weapon for her. All right. I'm also going for weapons. I almost try not stacking them. So used to not doing it. I should have prepped my other character. Something I shoot. I don't like this map for one reason. I'm always mana starved. All right, man, you gotta be monk. Or I forget. I have a build that works, but it just takes ever. Lots of minion placements. Are going to be this one. Me mana. Blobs, hello. That's a crazy honey sphere, holy cow. What do you think about the Rainmaker situation? Neutral, okay. 5. I'm in the party of events should not be best in slot. Should be able to farm and beat it. Oh, yeah. It's been this way for so long. It's whatever. It is whatever it is. It is what it is a saying, right? But I still think it should be far more beatable. Oh shoot, I wasn't tower boosting that whole wave. How was I surviving? Realize something. Oh shoot, a big hit like that's gonna hurt. This will be fine. What did I give you? You're fine. Oh, the initiate kills things. I shouldn't. Putting a DPS pet on him is pointless. Man, he's got 174 kills. I think I can get a little bit more risky with my build. Less minions. This wall will probably have to stay. Doing my rope backwards. Messing up. Nope, not you. Scared me, Vic. Scared me. Wet. I didn't place any minions, I'm dumb. Me in that it was a loud noise. That's about it. To sip something. Well, are you telling me to get actual water? Because I have flavored water in front of me. Well, it's. I don't think it counts. It's carbonated. There you go, I'm happy. Buff beam's all good. Wait, that would be an interesting idea. Just thought of something sick. Where are you? Power boost. Are you willing to spend $100 on a game? Not right now, okay. I want to play the game with someone, but I got no one to play with. Baldur's Gate. How does Tenchi have it? Does he have a computer that can run it? I guess you can knock down the settings a lot. My stream was, Streamlabs was struggling when I tried to stream it yesterday. But I guess I do have it at max settings or whatever. But my computer will work finally. Full day. Yep. Sounds about right. I want to play that game with somebody. You see a fox? Oh, yeah, fox. We will have to see how that works. Washboard, I actually got, well, I got the plus plus. My goal was to get a plus plus. So. Or that was my time limit I set for myself. Anyway. I guess testing out the I didn't reach the final goal. I just had a time limit for something I needed to do. I don't know how far 2 hours of Tinkerer's Lab is going to get me, but we will see. All right, Vic. Have fun. Placed everything. Nope. Fire music stop? No, it's just quiet. Walking in the rain. I think I turned it up way too much. Let me know if it gets loud. Stream still okay? Why is stream still okay? Just finished the build. Come on. Can I farm something easier? Oh, you know a map that would actually be pretty good? Yeah. Oh, but my EV DPS still sucks. Maybe not. But it would be fun. or find the dinks. I'll do it once and see what I get for experience. They're close enough. Yeah. I could do coastal. That might be a night. Well, I wouldn't be doing coastal in a campaign though. What do I got? I got that one. Oof. Wait, what character am I using? Oh, that one. Thunder, hello. All right. I don't think I'm beating this. What about you guys? Not especially if I keep doing that. What does BYD mean? Asking what I'm doing, or what did you do, or that's my guess. I'm kind of a bit of both right now. I need experience, and I'm just trying to find a map for it. Okay, I need to put another ore over there, I think. Don't hit me. Ugh. Maybe tower boosting would help. Oh, it's okay. I know what I'm doing. It's just, I just don't know if I'm capable of doing it with this account. Not consistently, anyway. Yeah, it should be linked down below. Don't forget the tower boost. There you go. Got it. It's just linked down below. You'll be able to easily find it. There's a big thing that says YouTube. Thanks, Vic. Or Q, whoever's there. Yep, that would be me. Definitely Q. I just decided to become the guide guy. I'm not the best or the guy that's grinded the game the longest or anything like that. Just know things and I'm the one willing to share it. That's how I see it. Really? You are going, right? Yeah. That's a pretty good goal. Yeah, this map doesn't reward nearly as much as Tink's. It'll be like 20 million short. Alright. Oh, that's a problem. Eighty-three. You're getting pretty there. Got a tower boost. Okay, tower boosting. Good. I'm not going to survive the boss. And pretty much guarantee it. Especially if I do that. What did I equip? Shoot, I need to find a chain. Yeah, that'll work. No, I don't. Oh, I just got wet. Now I really don't got this. Nope. My monk wasn't boosting. You know, I left. Yeah, I'll do tanks. Everything went through. Right? It wasn't boosting? Oh, it was. Yeah, my handgun does not do enough. Not to do it consistently. What do your projectiles look like? Oh, that one? Okay. I don't plan on doing Embermount until I get a better honey gun. Or I don't know, how would you go about doing Embermount? It's barely good enough to do the clear. Yeah, it's just a 300k. 350. Barely good enough to do Wintermire at least once, which was the goal. But now I need a better one for other stuff. But you said two player though. Is it good enough for two player, Ember? I didn't think about that. You weigh 93, yes, you are. Sure, I'll try two player Embermount. Oh, but you just build Eevee walls? It's not a trap build, is it? You just build Eevee walls with golems behind them or something? My guess. I should do the temple too. I could probably do temple, I just haven't yet. Well, I can do that too, just haven't done it yet. What do you mean? Stream's still going. Nothing on my end. Thunderous fellow, thank you for the follow. Oh, it froze. Well, I hope everyone else knows. Well, it hasn't frozen on my end, so unless this is a delayed thing. Why is it so hard to hit? Someone move the fan. I'm convinced. There. Something like maybe he meant tanky as in the towers last longer because Golem can heal them. And I'm trying this first. Hold on, I'm placing this golem last. It's gonna die immediately. Ooh, yeah, 4 lightning turn. Let's go. Yeah, it's going down to 3 because we got one more goal on the boys. We know. What's to you? This is a really good map for this weapon. Well, Sharkin pushed it. What the heck?
Oh my god!
The very cute sound alert. Yeah, it was loud. Ball's too close. Okay. there. I don't have enough damage output. Now, too many walls. Does the auto upgrade have an auto heal built into it too? Because it seems like what it looks like is that it's upgrading it past 5, but all it does is heal it. Oh. Is that a bug or intentional? I've noticed that before, like I'm upgrading something that non-existent. That seems, oh, okay. I mean, if it's intentional, then that's fine, but just walk up to the guy and heal it. Oops. Of course I did. I wouldn't die. Yeah, it is a crystal core moment. One of you do has a core. You're supposed to have a core. Alright, heal the core, die trying. That's so slow. Core healed. This build's not gonna work. Oh shoot, my golem was destroyed. I don't think this build's gonna work. I just don't have enough damage to take care of the mobs. The mobs will kill me before the boss even gets a chance, really. Or did I use? Guess I should use try to use monk. I don't know. Oh, I'm still using EV? Okay. I don't know, I think one monk tower boosting and one DPS monk with like an eyeball or something would probably do better than DPS EV, but we'll see. I'm just terrible at trying to kill this boss. Oh, I knew it was going to happen. Oh, I should have done that. I dropped the mana off the bridge. Such a troll. Getting mana first. I mean, no, I'm back. What is this boss, man? Now he comes for me. Yep. Give up. Stupid boss. I didn't even get to hit it with the honey gun. It didn't. It wasn't. The walls are already dead. I was like, that was it. That was it for the build. Without tower boost, it won't stand. Very much dislike that boss because RNG never goes my way. You know what? Let's just swap to you now. I'll put you on this one. I don't know why I dropped my mana. Oh, okay. Maybe I have to do it the other way. How do I do this again? Emulator isn't perfect. actually sort of works better in Redux. The only difference is it doesn't have controller support. Can you drop, please? I always forget the tower boost. Very good at it. Well, I can for like the first 5 seconds, but can't for the whole wave. Going from level 90 to 95 or 93 does not take much, but going from 93 to 100, that takes a little bit. Repairing the minions again. A full upgrade worth of mana. Yeah, it is. It's double the experience. Forgot again. Oh, I was not expecting that. Hope for tower stats. Not even close.
Oh
my God! Just all the alerts. Yeah. Terrible. Terrible. I'll do one more. No, this way. Well, I'll be done in a few, I think. Oh, actually, maybe, I don't know. We'll see. Might just switch games. Room gets so quiet. The heck? Watchbird, are you using a chicken baller yet? Yep, okay. I don't know, I've started using Ace of Spades and it's grown on me, so I'm gonna keep using it for now. think I forgot about beam. I forgot all about beams. I just like the shoot through walls thing. They're all good with autoing, but that's why I get rid of two lightning towers. Or three buff beams. Yeah, that looks right now. Not you. Okay. I'm gonna finish my DPS EV. For levels and then swap it to my builder EV since my builder is now 93. I can probably do that easily. And that's the plan. There we go. I always forget my controls. Change them enough times. Not tower boosting again. What the heck? There we go. Or because it was end of wave or something. Oh, Skyrim soundtrack finally ended. Just restart it.
Thank you.
Almost done the last wave. There we go. Genie sucks. Bad. Nothing. How close are you? Wait, you're 99 already? Jeez. Two more times for you. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do to level up the rest of the way with these characters. Whether I bite the bullet and do this map 10 more times, or I do some other map 15 more times, or... Something like that. There is another person playing Dungeon Defenders. Oh, it's that person I was watching earlier.
Tim's new non-alcoholic.
Well, I will raid them. Bye-bye till later, I guess. Yep, bye-bye.